to part two of Betty the Banana. There she is. She's been ripped to bits. She's had a nice little sleep to recover. So now it's time to put her back together. Get her former glory back. So again, I've been shopping, got all my new bits. So hopefully I won't forget to buy out. Now I know that I said 30%, but I've sold all the old parts, so whatever goes on is new, I don't have to worry about it. I'm guessing it's a little bit of a bugging game somewhere. Mr. Piston. Thank you. already looking better. So at least she's got a heart now anyway. Not assemble mode, that's why. Oh no! My cap missing. Guess my shopping list didn't quite work to plan. Spares. Doing it a little bit more logical this time. She's getting there already. Thank you. is that's done. Oh, that's not that side done. Now it is. Exhaust. Remember to bolt spring on this side. I'm starting to get that feeling that it's nearly done, but I know there's something really daft I've left off. So we've got axles, always a start, we've got wheels, we've got exhausts, we've got all the steering. She's going to need oil and some body panels. Exhaust on back. That looks way too short. I should be right out here. Oh well. I didn't design it, I just built it. So then, Betty, let's get your body parts. Oh, she's looking better already. She's loving it. So, Betty, is that you all back together? Oh dear. Hunt the part. Battery, wheel, suspension. Did I leave a bush out of that for him? Clutches in, gearboxes in, exhausts is on, shuffles, springs, caps, blink bar, radio. I always leave it off so I can see what I'm doing. Sorry, Betty. Oh no, now what? There's enough oil in it. There. Oil filters on, fuel filters on, fuel filters on. Fuel pumps in. What am I missing? Both belts are on. Okay, if people want to write in, answers on a postcard, whatever left off, that'd be gratefully helpful. I have no idea. I've sold out parts, I can't even check. Well, I ain't got a clue. Right, so just pause it for a minute and come up with an ingenious plan. If you open your repair order, it tells you everything that's fitted and what it is. Right at the top, radiator fan, missing. So that's what I forgot. don't need that. Honest. Sorry, Betty, I went to Uyghur. Let's go and give her a little shake. At least we know she runs anyway. She's got the green light. What colour do you want to be? Because you're not staying as a yellow banana. Nah, can't do it to you. No. I think you need to be black. That's better. Let's go and crush her. Sounds all right anyway. Not again. Oh, she took off. Oh, I never wrote her off. Oh dear. Sorry, Betty. Not damaged, bless her. Luckily, I don't think whatever you do on test strike matters. What happens on the test strike stays on the test strike. Yeah, she definitely looks better in black than she does yellow. So, Betty, take your place on the trophy stand. Sit here. No, I'm not, because I can't get round. That'll do. And sit and admire my two little beauties. Now, next time I'm going to do a different kind of car, because them two are very similar underneath. So, come back soon and I'll do another one. Thanks for watching.